There are many unanswered questions tonight about the deal to help thousands of homeowners in California. Billions of dollars are going to those at the center of the housing crisis as part of a nationwide settlement with banks. The Night Team's Damani Lewis explains how it'll work and who will get the money and when.
Do you know where to turn?
No, I don't.
Which is why Jose Vasquez and family came here to this Wells Fargo mortgage settlement workshop. He says he heard the news about a $25 billion nationwide bank settlement that will help homeowners, but they don't know where to begin.
We've been through red tape.
So how do you cut through the red tape? First step, the Attorney General's office says first go to nationalmortgagesettlement.com. Who qualifies for the program? If you lost your home to foreclosure between 2008 through 2011, you could get up to $2,000.
I mean, if you lose your house, $2,000 isn't much. I mean, people are losing thousands of dollars.
What if your house is underwater? You could qualify for a $20,000 reduction in your principal, but you have to first contact your lender.
Would that help you out?
Yes, it would, a lot.
We've been trying to get help for a long time.
So when will you get your money? Well, officials say they're pushing to have homeowners get their money within a year, but it's up to a court to decide. For many, they say even with this program, much more must be done to keep people in their homes.
And I'm a good paying customer. I just need some help.
In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 319.
And the banks involved in the settlement are Chase, Bank of America, Wells Fargo, Citigroup, and Ally Financial.